guys, welcome back. Today's tutorial is the Stutch and Lace Braid Ponytail Combo. I think this is perfect for summer, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet so you don't miss out on any future videos. And if you want to see how to recreate this look, then just keep watching. With my part on the right side, I'm going to start by dividing out a 3-inch section of hair on the left side of the part and clip away the back hair. Then I'm going to pick up a section near the part and divide it into 3 pieces for the braid. And I'm creating a lace braid, so I'm dividing the section into 3 smaller pieces, and I'm going to start by cresting the right strand over the middle, and then crest the left strand over the middle. Then I'm going to crest the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and crest it over and into the middle strand. Then I'm cresting the left strand over the middle, picking up a new section and cresting it over and into the middle strand as well. Now I'm going to stop adding in new sections to the back side of the braid, and only bring in hair to the front side of the braid, and just continue the braid down towards my left ear. Now I'm going to stop adding in new sections of hair and just braid the rest of the section to the bottom and then tie off the end with the clear elastic band. Now I can go back over the braid and gently pull on the edges to make the braid a little bit bigger. Now I'm going to let down the hair that I previously clipped away and divide out a new section of hair for the second braid. And this braid is going to be a Dutch braid, so I'm picking up a section near the part, dividing it into 3 smaller pieces. And I'm going to start by crossing the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it under and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the Dutch braid, working down towards my left temple. Now I'm going to stop adding new sections of hair into the braid and just braid the rest of this section in a regular 3-strand braid, and then tie off the bottom of the braid with a clear elastic band. Now I can go back over the braid and gently pull on the edges to make the braid a little bit bigger. Once both braids are done, I'm going to take the rest of my hair and combine it into a ponytail, tying it off with a hairband. Then I'm going to take the Dutch braid first, wrap it over the hairband, and pin it underneath with a bobby pin. Then I'm going to take the lace braid and wrap it over the ponytail as well, pinning it underneath with another bobby pin.
I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. Also, if you want to check out last week's tutorial, then just click right over here. Thank you so very much for watching, as always, and I will see you next time.